Now we start to work on the main theme of sonata, starting here to here. So make sure that the first chord, it's with more energy, stronger, and breathe should be a little bit stronger and with more energy. Yum, yum, very tense like this finger. Yum, also this one, yeah, we can tense this one also. Yum, rest. You see, I'm using rest to change position right away. I'm not doing yum and then like this. No, it should be like horizontal change in position. So, yum, rest. Now, this breeze a little bit different because this music more melodic, more delicate. So, we're doing not like this, right? When we did in the chord. So, and all phrases. You have to figure out where is your phrase. Starting from G, finish on A. So this is your destination. We start a little bit softer and then we're growing. Every phrase you should feel that growing. Then, do you see? My next rest I'm using to prepare my next position. Rest. So it's kind of like two parts. We can divide it into two parts, this little phrase. Lam pam 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 param first. And then la 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 lam pam param. First part of the phrase goes here. This is destination. And this lighter. Then la 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 lam pam param. This one. Okay, let's see. Lam pam 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 la 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 lam pam param. Yeah, and it should be non-legato because we need to, yeah, we need to play it differently. Non-legato and then staccato. Yeah, people should just recognize where is the legato or non-legato, where is staccato. Yeah, even if it's piano, this part should be louder because it's the final part of this phrase. Okay, one more. Rest. You see again. Rest. Rest. All phrases should have a ending. So where is our this phrase going? No D is the end of this phrase. And at the same time, it's beginning of your next phrase. So we combine the end and beginning. So don't just leave your phrase here. You have to finish it. You see, piano starting. Yeah, it's also starting from here. But, you know, just remember that this is the end and this is the beginning also at the same time. Sharp staccato. Yeah, while you playing this like rest, right, in your right hand, we need to hear your tick-tock, tick-tock very even. It sounds very nice. You see, I'm hearing, I'm listening, I can see this sound. So, where is our next? End of the phrase here. So all this phrase goes where tam pam pim pam 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 pim pam lam pam 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 pam. And then a little scale, right? So don't ignore this one, okay? Okay, so lam pam ti ya ta tam. Oops. Lam pam ti ya ta tam pam la ta ti do do da ti do tam. Yeah, so you come. Yeah, this is E, it's your destination, and then right away we need to start a scale. So start a little bit softer beginning of this. We'll see, maybe we will start from F, a little bit softer to come to A. Yeah, let's see. You see, lum, pum, I'm doing a little bit more this note and then right away a little bit softer to have a space for growing, right? We can't play like this. It should be, everything should be very melodic, very musical. Also, this line finishes here on F sharp, right? It's not only beginning of the scale. I would say the beginning of the scale starts from D. F sharp, it's like end of your long tick-tock like phrase, right? And what else we should hear in your left hand? This beautiful A, G, F, right? Like movement. A, G, F. F. Da-da-da-da-da. So, F, da-da-da-D. So, you need just to practice. Lam-pam-pam-pam-pam. Don't play this scale. For practicing, you need just to feel this note as your ending of the phrase, okay? So I would practice like this. Just to feel this ending. Now I can practice from here. Yeah, I would practice this while doing trill, right? It's like needs a little bit more. Yeah, detailed work. Even for me, you know, if I practice detailed, I'm just pay attention of every note. La, la, da, da, da. La, ya, da, da. Di, ya, da, da. Pum, pum. And finish it. La, pum, di, ya, da, da. Pum, pum. Nice, yeah. We can practice this phrase also the same way. Stop on E. Just to feel this ending. Okay, let's see. I will try. So now I can connect beginning. This is the ending. Then. We can practice, right? And then after you did very good this one, then we will try to add this run, yeah, as a what? As a connection between these TikTok sections, right? It's a connection. Yeah, it's very nice, cute music also. So we can do it melodically. Let me try. So what I'm doing? I finish here, right? And now I'm doing from this note. It would be practiced only slow tempo because even for me it's hard to do it like in fast tempo right away. So I would do like this. E then la da da ti da 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 E. I would practice even from F sharp. La da da ti da 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 da. Little bit crescendo. La da da ti da 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 da. And everybody, like professional, will notice your perfect phrases. So cute sounds, like you know, not like da 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 da. Right? Nothing interesting, boring. We can do like all phrases. You have time, so practice. So starting from F, then we try to connect from E. We can stop a little bit just to disconnect them a little bit mentally. Then you can do a little bit faster when you're ready, right? When your fingers ready. Okay, same thing happened here. This is the last note of your TikTok phrase. And then scale is coming from D, right? And where is the last note? D. This is our destination of this scale. So we starting from F. It's like last, like previous phrase, and then D. You see, first note soft, like light. This one little bit not right away. Da 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 da. Not a lot. Da da ti, da 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 da. You should calculate your pressure. Light. Almost light. A little bit more. Little bit more. More, more. And this is the like heaviest one, but still inside like elegancy, right? It's not should be harsh, loud forte. It should be still elegant forte. I would practice like this. Okay, let's see. We can start from here and we'll see what can we do. How can we connect this TikTok part and this transitional scale to the new part, right? Okay. Yeah, and press your F sharp also in your right hand because it's like kind of right hand helps your left hand to finish this scale. Okay. And now try, I will try without stops. Yeah, sounds much, much better. Then also we start thinking from your second note, right? This is your scale should be going from. I'm just telling you about not only forte piano, but inside forte phrasing, very like complicated thing, which judges will notice. If you have like this phrasing, perfect phrasing, they would be so impressed. Okay, because normally people play they don't pay attention to phrasing, they just play like that. But we're not like always people, like all people, right? We are special. So we start from D. Did you notice that always when I'm going up in my scale, I'm a little bit do crescendo. When I go down, I'm doing a little diminuendo for what? For your new wave. So this is your new wave going up a little bit louder, going down a little bit softer. We'll see. The new wave. So where is our this ending of this phrase? Here, not on C. Here, you see ta da ta da ti da ta da la ta ta da tam. This is our ending, okay? And also at the same time, we can consider it like beginning of this phrase, of course, right? But we still can't like let it go with this phrase, right? Let me see if my video, yeah, working. Okay. Oh, it's too long. Okay, I will stop maybe. Here, we'll see, and then I'll do next video. Okay. So, this is the end. And next video.